Hello everybody, I'm the Gaming Leaf, and exactly 6 months ago, my first video came out on August 20th, 2020. Thank you to all the people that have subscribed, seen my videos, liked my videos, and showed support along the way. It's been very nice for all this. One of my friends helped. Yeah. Okay. It's been a great 6 months. Posted videos. People knew saw me. It was great. And I plan on continuing. And again, thank you to all the people that have showed support to me. Now, as you can see, there's a button. And you're probably asking or thinking, what does the button do? Exactly. What does the button do? So, you click the button. And then that happens. To celebrate half a year for my channel. It was great. It was fun. It was successful. Everything in it, it was great. And we'll be doing a sort of gameplay video inside of that, which my friend helped me with. So, of course, it's a pretty nice themed boat. Well, for this occasion. You can launch, leave your friend, and then you can go with all that stuff you had. And you can move along. It's a very good thing. To everyone that showed support, thank you for your actions. It's great. I would like to celebrate this occasion in this game. Of course, since you can build, craft, not really craft, but you could say that. It's pretty nice. It's a great thing. A great time. Great channel. Great viewers. Everything. It's been. This is basically my first celebratory video about my channel. Nothing really happened at the start. Just humble beginnings, and it grew. It grew to everything else. It was great. Most of us have seen my first video, or probably any one of my videos, but some of you are just new to the channel. It's a really nice thing to have a channel. Everything goes by so fast, and it's great. It's pretty nice. So you have it again, and then we can start sailing. This video is probably going to be maybe a successful video. Maybe you will, maybe you won't. And that's why I suggest to stick around to see if it will. It's been great having lots of people see my videos, and I hope that will continue. There's one thing I always thought. The more I upload, the more people will find me. I've thought about that since the beginning. It was a good idea, and I think it worked. Definitely did, and it definitely will. This game is pretty much just a building game, but you can make fun ideas with it. So you can build a boat like mine, where you can have a food as your boat. Or you can just have a regular boat, cruise, navy ship, anything. That's why this game is great. The whole point of making this is for two things, because of the channel and because of the viewers. This whole thing is pretty great. And as you can see, I'm paying attention. Now, back to the point. Everything here used to never exist. At one point, I never even thought about making one. At one point, I wanted to, but I never did. At one point, I got equipment. And at some other points, I started recording. I saw the evolution of my channel. It was a pretty long one, but it takes time. And everything that will be successful takes one thing: believing that you can be successful. If you don't have motivation, it won't happen. That's how I got to this point. Where you can basically... I have not that much, but I'm pretty grateful for it. It was a pretty long journey, since it was only 6 months, but it went by pretty fast. Which, that's pretty nice. Nothing, not a single thing, used to be here, which is kind of cool, how you can just have this, and it wasn't there a year ago. It was there half a year ago, but not a year ago. 1 year ago, I don't think I ever thought of making a channel. 6 months ago, I made my channel. 2 months ago, it was starting, the year was starting to end. 1 month ago, I started getting better at stuff. Like making thumbnails, recording, checking my audio, all that stuff. Everyone here watching this video, thank you. It's Really nice. Now, back to the game. So, as you can probably see by now, I'm in this boat that can easily topple over and basically destroy all my progress. That's why I need to learn how to figure out how to steer. Since I can't steer because I suck at this, I guess it's pretty hard. Now, there's one thing about making a channel. You have to upload. If you give up, then it's not gonna happen. If you don't give up, it probably will happen. That's why you should always stay motivated when you want to do at least one thing that you're pretty proud about and you want to do. The only thing is, motivation, you don't get it all the time. Yeah. You can have motivation, but sometimes you might not have a lot of it because you don't really want to do it, I guess. It's fine. Just then, you can't do the thing that you started. And then, right after that, you can't finish it. So, you need motivation. Motivation is the key to figuring out what to do. Now, as you can see in the game, of course, I'm not doing so well. There is a hole in the roof, and I'm finally back. And we have to go through this. And that could kill me if it goes into there, because, yeah. Alright. You should go play this game. It's called Build a Boat for Treasure. Maybe some of you all might know this game. It's a pretty fun game. Anything could happen. It's pretty great. There's random events, PvP modes, explosions, destruction. Anyone who likes destruction could probably say, I like this. Probably. Now, as you can see, the floor is just starting to not exist. Yeah. Wait, what? Bruh. There was a honeycomb there, though. What? Well, we're lucky, I guess. We got it straight. Okay, so we don't have a straight path. Well, I guess there's two things left. Probably three. Go play this game. Build a boat. Thank you to all my viewers and everyone that supported me. And also, thanks to my friend for making the stuff. Well, goodbye, YouTube. And see you in my next video, which will probably be in one day from me releasing this. Goodbye.